Hello, Poochie. What's going on with you?
We got Catherine over here cleaning my bathroom for the vibes.
Look how clean this is.
Now, boys, I don't think I could clean my own bathroom. So that's why I have this one over here.
I don't know what you're saying. I don't approve to anything that he just said.
Yeah. No need to know. You just keep working on what you're working on. Some people call me the space boys, cow. Welcome back to the goddamn daily vlog. Or a daily video. I've been on the wall on the fence about this, so gotta figure it out. But welcome to the goddamn video where we got Kathy cleaning, and she's vibing too. That's the thing, dude. If she's cleaning and she's vibing, she's gonna do all the cleaning. You know what I'm saying? If she's cleaning and she's like, "Wow, this is the worst," then we can talk about it. But she's vibing, so it's like I don't really want to mention it. Let's see if the dishes are done, because that was my job last night. Ask me if I did them all. Ah, dishes are. Wow! Wait a second. And she put my fucking clothes in the dryer? Nah, I gotta say something. Moving around a little too much. Oh, she's cleaning both bathrooms at the same time. She's fire.
You put my clothes in the dryer?
Yeah.
You're fire. And you wash the rest of the dishes?
And cleaning both bathrooms at the same time? That's a smart idea.
What do you mean? Literally, do you not efficient. Clean all the bathrooms together?
I don't think I've ever cleaned the bathroom.
You
keep doing what you're doing.
You
keep doing what you're doing, boys. Whatever you watch next, I hope you enjoy it. Cause I don't know. I'm not in charge. But...
Uh oh. But it's too
late. Brody, come here.
It's too late.
What are you doing? Brody, come here.
Sweater, and I ain't talking about a cool J. You a big L, and I ain't talking about cool J. See me at the airport, at least 20 Louis. Treat me like the prince, and it's my sweet brother, Noomse. Group to say I'm too choosy. Take him to the show and talk all through the movies. Say she want.
You're meant for this life.
You can't film me.
I can do whatever I want in here.
I'm gonna kick you out.
This is my goddamn story.
You're meant for this life, for sure.
I like that one.
This is not worth it. You can get one like this at Marshall's.
No.
It's the same thing.
No, it's really not.
Okay, then why is it not
Please
the same thing?
Just talking all big game. I'm gonna get a Dior bag. I'm gonna drop bands on a Dior bag. Make an excuse. Go ahead. Just don't got the means
really?
To walk in there. Yeah, really. You're pussy now. You won't drop shit, dude.
Because I literally told you I'm gonna get a Dior wallet when we're here, and you're like, no. Don't get that.
Okay, then go get one.
No,
I talked you out of it. Yeah. She can talk the talk, but she don't walk the talk or walk the walk. I don't know which one it is.
Yeah, I feel like she was gonna get one. Yeah.
You don't got the means
no,
for that.
You just want me to get it for the vlog.
I know.
Time sometimes years out, so the powers that be won't let me get my ideas out, and that make me want to get my advance out and move to Oklahoma and just live in my aunt's house. Yeah, I romance the thought of leaving it all behind. Kanye, step away from the limelight, like when I was on the grind. And
how many things you get in there, buddy?
Just two.
Is
damn
dirty ass car. Dirty car.
I know it's nasty. I know.
Jesus,
and
damn.
I cleaned it out.
No,
it.
I didn't get my purse.
Oh my god. It's Kathy okay. Will pay for you.
No, me and my purse.
Kathy got
okay.
You.
I
Kathy
said it's
got
okay.
You.
I,
okay.
Kathy got you.
I know, but my car is right there with my purse in it.
That's crazy. This car's already moving.
Your car done open by passcode or something?
Yeah.
I have my keys.
My car? So my phone, I can open it or unlock it, whatever. It's fancy.
No, you cannot.
Yes, I can. It's a little app you can get. It's called the Yaris app.
Show
us one of your favorite songs right now. We'll see if your music tastes trash.
That's a lot of pressure.
It's a lot. And some people back down from it, and you can as well if you want.
I'm not gonna back down.
Okay. Turn it up. Turn it up there.
Yeah, I got Kathy. Oh, it's Mickey.
Let me try to enjoy it. But look at this. You liking a shit song means that you just get to be happier than me. know, I have a higher standard for songs, but that means I don't like every song. You enjoy more songs than me because you like shit music, and it's okay because there's a lot of shit music out there.
But just because it's not a type that you like doesn't mean that it's shit music.
No, I agree with that. I agree with that for sure.
I swear though, this is like H&M, but with higher prices. Dude, it looks the exact same.
Is it loud enough? Is that what I'm missing? I'm really trying it.
I can tell.